Bikers and pedestrians will face a detour in Boise while crews work on a portion of the Greenbelt. The stretch of the Greenbelt from Fairview Avenue to the 30th Street Pedestrian Bridge will be closed while crews make repairs to the pavement. That work's expected to be completed by the end of the week.